It's also nice if you have your eyes closed. calm us down, you know, after a stressful day or year or month or whatever. It could calm you down. So that's why it's always nice to, like, come home and, you know, set, like, a candle or, like, spray your room. That's, like, a nice scent. Thank you. Okay, should we move on? Do you guys like the hand movements? I hope that your eyes have remained closed for this whole video. Okay, so next we're gonna move on to this other one that says stimulation, earth rate stimulate. I honestly would love to get like a better production so I can get you guys to hear the wind on the trees. I love listening to ASMR. That's just very like nature. Like, I love to hear rain on like a tent or anything like that. But for now, oh my god, I think this is also an acquired taste. If you guys take a deep breath, what do we think that we smell? The other one on my hand. like, sometimes it's easy to get into your head about certain things and about some problems and how you want to just isolate yourself. And although that may be the answer for some, it's also nice to sometimes just turn to your friends and release that extra set of, like, tension and just, like, mess in your mind. Or if you don't want to release it to a friend because you feel like that's just, like, an emotional dump and they don't need any more of that in their lives, it's also good to journal. Ever seen a raven up close? Well, a crow up close. They look like they look all black, but I just want